Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in public, a big round of applause for Mr. Michael.